sixth in the league, but just one goal in the last four games.
And the Jets' penalty kill has really been struggling too, just 61% over the last seven games.
Looks pretty good so far here. It's got Andrew Ladd, Brian Little on it. They do a little bit of everything for this team. Here's a chance for Calgary to score. Just a gift wrap power play goal as Pavlik misplayed the puck. Kadri makes it 2-1 Toronto.
Well, a lot of downtrodden faces on that Winnipeg bench after, as you said, Jim, a good start on the penalty kill. Pavlik just can't play it. Thinks he's got support coming back, so doesn't really go after the loose puck. And this one you don't see too often. It's the harmless looking dump in that ends up with a gift again for Nazem Kadri.
He goes the wrong way. Pavlik should go the other way. Put a stop on it and go back towards the puck. There's no way you're going to win that race if you go on that side of the net. You don't have a chance.
You always go the side of the dump in, don't you?
Absolutely. And if you miss it on the dump in, you follow the puck around the net that way as well. Puck never leaves your sight.
20th goal of the season, and Nazem Kadri might be his easiest. Bouncing puck behind the net. Here's Phil Kessel looking for more. He's got Van Riemsdyk out front. Centering pass. Cobbled up by the Jets, and they get to center.